Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome to JNG Bros. Today I'm gonna be telling you how to do finishers on Apex Legends on PS4, Xbox and on PC. So first of all, to do that you probably need to knock down one of your opponent, and after you knock down you have to go near to him, near to your opponent, and then if you're on PS4 you have to go near to him and press and hold square. If you're on Xbox, you have to press and hold X. If you're on PC, you have to press and hold E. So you have to be careful while you're doing the finishing move. And if someone else is shooting you while you're doing it, you're not going to be able to complete your finishing move. So be aware of that. Yeah, so that's how you do a finishing move on Apex Legends. If you enjoyed our video, leave a like and subscribe to our channel. Until the next video, goodbye.